visualization enables you to quickly and easily explore your data. You create new projects on the home page. When you create a project, the first thing you need to do is add data. You can connect to an Oracle application data source, or you can upload a Microsoft Excel file with an XLSX extension. The first row of your spreadsheet must contain column headers. You can change the name of the data source to make it more meaningful. Verify that the aggregation method for the units and revenue measures is set to sum. You can add additional data sources to this project at any time. Start by using the Control key to add multiple data elements to the canvas. It looks like two geographical areas have a much higher number of depot deliveries. Sort the units to view the highest values first. You want to focus on these specific values, so drag the cursor over an area on the canvas to create a marquee selection, and then keep only those selected values. To further explore the increase in depot deliveries for these two cities, replace units with revenue. After you add revenue, it appears that the category named internal for both cities and the mobile category for San Diego have the highest revenue amounts. Continue looking at the data by swapping item type for category. It looks like smartphone adds to the increase in San Diego, and a large number of modem sales are responsible for the increase in both cities. Add retail price to the canvas. Data visualization suggests the best location in which to place the measure. You can see that smartphone sales are responsible for the largest portion of depot allocations. Add units back to the canvas, and then change the visualization type to a scatter chart to examine any potential outliers. San Diego and New York have both the highest retail sales and number of units sold for both smartphones and modems. Now examine which store types are driving these sales. It looks like computer and electronics stores are selling the most units and generating the most sales. Save the project. Based on this exploration, you now have a better understanding of the depot allocations in these two regions. In this video, I showed you how to create a new project using data visualization and explore your data by adding additional columns, limiting the data displayed, and changing the visualization type.